to... I think, well, hopefully they can hear us and we're not too distant, but hello and welcome to the stream. The Cuphead stream. This is Tom, as you all know. You would have seen him earlier today. So he's gone well ahead of me. We're just trying to figure out how to make sure that we both can start playing. Controller is not working. Sorry, technical difficulties. We're not too bad. Well, game audio is going out. Okay, let me fix that.
There's a option in the game audio.
Yeah, I know, but that's also there. Oh!
Alright, you might have to get them as well.
Yeah. I can't move. Oh no!
I can't move anymore.
What is this? I still can't move. Sorry, guys. For some reason, we can't seem to move. Maybe we both have to go to the apple? No? We're getting there.
Well, Cuphead and his Pelbug men, they like to roll the dice.
I'm guessing this is the one.
No, it doesn't matter. You haven't got any progress on there.
Yes, yes, I know.
My other one is fine.
Is it still drowning us out, Reclita? Or can you hear me recording? Ah, whoops! I'll wait.
Right, yeah, then talk to the apple.
You're just getting some coins. Oh, I already had my coins.
Oh, that's right, you spent them, so I can't move again.
I can't move either! Oh no! Can you move? Has anyone played as do you know? Left stick. I have to start from the beginning before I can move. Oh, there we go. Okay, right. Where are we going first?
I need to go by my dash.
Alright. Poor Cupid. You good?
Yep.
Goodbye.
Hopefully we don't have to do the reset character.
Hey, XOX, Rapture, XOX. I'll just call you Rapture. Hi, Rapture, how's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Alright, let's do the challenge.
The potato one?
Yeah, we're gonna do it on regular.
Okay.
The middle bit's not hard.
Okay. I tried to do this yesterday, and it was challenging. You all know that he's the pro and I'm the noob, right? He's half out of the frame. He's just sitting on his side. Ah! No! Oh, thank you. Did you bring me back to life? Ah! I'm dead. Alright, get. Oh! Ah! That's a carrot!
It's come to this is the middle stage.
Oh! Oh, there's no carrot, I see.
No, there is.
Oh, there is?
The middle stage.
Uh-oh. Ah, there you go, that's the carrot. The evil hypnotic carrot.
Oh, I just dropped it with my dash.
As you can see, guys, I'm long dead. And Mughead is currently. Currently doing all the heavy lifting. Hey, Jester. 1930 this potato head? Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Oh, thanks for the achievement. Do I come back alive? So did you know it's a National Coffee Day today?
Is it?
And we're playing as a cup and a mug? What do you think is inside their heads?
Liquid. They have a...
Oh yeah, but like...
Think,
coffee,
no, it's just, as far
water.
As I've seen, just water.
Are you from Alice Springs? Who's asking that? Jordan the Cut. Wow, I don't even know what Alice Springs is. No, I'm not from Alice Springs. Oh, who's this guy? He looks a bit fishy.
Okay. Next one.
Alright. Gin. Regular, I'm guessing.
What?
I'm guessing you're going as regular.
Yeah, do it on regular. Alright, I think this one's the frog one that I was doing.
Oh. Am I gonna die?
Well, I'm gonna try, if you do, I'm gonna try and bring you back.
Okay.
Good game, yeah, it is.
Well,
alright, country.
Oh!
You have to duck under the middle one or whatever.
Oh. Oh, that's why, because I'm using the stick and not the D-pad. Makes it hard.
Right, this thing's gonna charge at us, we'll just jump over it.
Whew. Is it gonna come back backwards?
Yep. So you can so the guy on the right's gonna blow us.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Using a fan, and
yep.
Then we just have to.
Oh, we have to fight both, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, I can't get you back.
No! Hey, Rekkers! It's almost a certainty you're going to die.
I died last time I played this boss.
I didn't die as quick, okay? I didn't die as quickly, so. That has to mean something.
Oh god.
But this game is super hard. Even Tom says so. Yeah, it's super great. Apparently it's based on the 1930s cartoons, but I'm quite sure Popeye wasn't like 1930s, was it?
Try again?
Yep. Here's a real high. It's super tough. It is super tough.
Right,
I mean, the fact,
first.
Yeah, the fact that Tom died says a lot.
Alright, when we get the duck, we'll jump over the middle one.
Yeah. Oh dear. Goodbye. Hey, Dementia.
You're back.
Yeah, I know.
What are you doing? You're cut dead.
I know, I'm shooting him.
Oh, okay, I was taking care of the problem.
Yeah, I was still shooting him. Oh no! Oh, thank you. So what do I do when it's blowing?
So you've got to walk towards the guy, blowing the fan, and try and dodge these orbs.
Oh! Look at all the other insects cheering on the frogs. The frogs ate them. You died 3 times and you're not even playing. Yeah, I kind of wish it was a bit easier. Just a tad, so that I can enjoy it. What was it you were saying? People who you can play these sort of games because of your experience playing Super Mario, right?
Mega Man.
Oh, Mega Man.
What did he say?
Maybe the insects are cheering for us. It's okay. It's always the second player that has to do with the hard work, right?
Who get that?
A brand new record!
Next level should be alright for you.
We shall see.
Should be fine. It's where we get our supers.
Oh. That's not the death.
No.
It's a bridge. Oh nice. We've got the frog souls.
Mm-hmm.
Chocolate fish? Yeah. Me a nitwit. So a fish is fishing. Okay.
What will you want?
Give us an A, Midway. Yeah, but that's because you're so generous and nice anyway. It's true. It's super nice. Uh-oh.
What did the fish just say? What did the fish just say? Said about don't
spirits.
Be stupid shooting the spirits.
Oh.
You gotta parry them.
Oh, yeah. How do you parry them?
Jump.
Double jump?
You jump and then press A as you touch the pink thing.
Well, since you're doing all. Oh, look, I did it.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. No?
The
urn?
Yeah, that boy, he dies straight away.
Oh, okay.
So you can get the left side.
The old
man?
Yeah.
You can
take
care of the left side,
I'll take care of the right side. Okay.
Go on.
Hold on.
Got him.
Ta-da! Oh! It looks like Betty Boop. Well, Betty Boop's eyes. Oh, a super art.
Mm-hmm.
What's a super art? Like a
when
super...
When you get 5 EX bars at the bottom, you
mm-hmm.
can press Y or B and do a super.
Okay. Why, thank you. That was good teamwork. Best thanks.
Fuck you. Super, super one.
Thanks, huh?
Yep. Go wherever you want.
What is this? Like, you can't jump, right?
You can't go through there. I've looked for some friends.
How do we get up? What about this place?
Yep.
Yeah, this one?
Yep, so these maps are for collecting coins.
Oh, what do we want to do?
Well, yeah, we want to collect coins.
Okay. Run and go. Oh, I did this yesterday, I think.
You didn't beat it.
I didn't beat it.
No. Otherwise, we have a little flag by it.
No.
You're up!
Best bet in these levels, keep moving.
Yeah. Oh no. No.
Thank you. Yeah, that's what he did this thing. Watch out for that thing. Watch out for these dropping things.
No! Wow, this is so challenging. If they only moved one way, it wouldn't get them. Would have been so much easier.
That was my super.
Oh, that's your super. Oh, that's cool. Maybe we've got more shape in there. Or soup. I think soup out of a mug, didn't we? What?
You were.
I was. Yeah. So clearly they didn't make this game for...
They made it real clear at the start.
Yeah, that this is a hard game. Why did they make it so hard?
Because those games are fun. This guy is one of the easier ones. He should be fine.
Boss, is it? Okay.
Yeah, targets are run and gun levels. Anything else is boss. No, the dwarf underneath him. You don't have to jump.
Okay.
He will jump over you. You need to position yourself, like, not that close in front of him. But he always jumps a set distance. That way. Remember, you got your dash move.
Yeah, I got that.
Dash.
Oh! What's he doing? He's bigger. Oh, how did I touch that?
He squished you.
What do you do for a super? Why?
B.
Oh, B. Okay. What is that? Quantum Gray 17. Welcome to the stream. And yeah, I need to try and dash under it, but I was a bit too slow. Plus, he squished me. Ah, the faces in here. Oh, there you go. You can die the same way I did. Squished. Not even in the first fight.
Hold on. I'm in the frame. Just. Alright, little B.
B minus.
B's get degrees.
Yes, they do. But maybe not for video games. Get a video game degree. That'd be kind of cool. Okay, what's next?
Goopy
LeGrand. Yeah.
Okay, following you.
Tom for the carry. Guess he comes in handy from time to time. Yeah, only in video games. Oh, cheers for the follow. NZ Buck. This guy?
Sure. Saying you learn how to fly planes.
Oh. Shoot. Special. String.
Yeah, try that.
Oh, that's kind of cute.
And then when you build up your super, you can turn to a bomb.
Ah.
And then crank your thing or something. Okay.
Okay.
You've got the controls?
I think so, yes. Special is turn into a bomb?
Yeah.
How come I can't turn into a bomb?
Because you don't have any X meter.
Oh. Rapid fire. Parry.
Yeah, parry on those pink things.
Okay.
Parry on the pink thing.
Yeah.
Alright, keep doing it. You're building the EX.
Oh, that's how you're getting your EX.
And then you can turn into a bomb.
Yeah, it looks really insane. I can't even imagine.
And then you crash into something without taking damage. Okay?
Yep. Shall we... Oh, does it matter if we haven't got... If we've used up our...
It doesn't matter, because that was on a tutorial level.
Haha, that's all good, NZ Buck. Where to?
Well, you either do this level, which is a plain one, or there is another boss.
That's okay, we'll do the plain.
Okay.
When I say me, I mean you.
Okay. You're probably gonna die on this one.
Oh, this is the one that you were struggling earlier, right?
Yeah. Okay. Alright, watch it. This guy charge that he's gonna stop moving and move like that.
Well, what do you mean? What do you mean by when he stops moving?
So if you move, look at him now, he's moving up and down the screen, right?
Yeah.
And when he stops doing that,
yeah.
Get out of the way, he's gonna charge.
Okay. Oh well, I'm gone again.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die.
She's on a unicycle as well, oh my god. Oh, did she die? Oh, no. Boom!
So it's all a case of just watching her and learning her patterns. And watching for other things as well.
Is it better to do tiny?
No, it's better to just move out of the way.
It's too fast. Well, the movement is a bit fast. Try and. Oh, thank you. Oh my god, no. Oh! Yeah, co-op, but technically Tom's just playing. I'm just struggling. I've gone back to my new days. What color am I? I'm Cuphead, so I'm red. Tom's blue. Oh, no. Oh, there you go. I finally brought you back to life for a change. Nope. I'm gonna be too much fun just talking. Tom's carrying the team on his reading the chat. Tom carrying the team on his back right now. Oh, so that's why you were dying, because the sun is in your
eyes. No, it's when I looked in that corner, I couldn't see myself. Try again?
Sure.
This is
about. Just need practice, because I barely ever play these kind of games.
See, if I was playing by myself, I would have restarted.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've got your challenge.
Oh, is that what you do?
Yeah, because you want to do a perfect...
Perfect run.
Essentially, yeah. Because that was a, like that, I would need a bit of damage which I shouldn't have taken.
Yeah.
But now, we're potentially not going to pass the levels.
You can try.
Oh, nice move that move.
It managed to get me through the tornado in one piece.
Stop, stop.
Goose. Oh! That's kind of
cool. I'll go regular,
yeah.
Final stage.
Oh yeah? Oh my god, we can do it. We can do it, we can do it. Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh! We were so close.
Yeah, see?
You facing up against Ghetto Betty Boot Boss. Yeah, pretty much. This game makes me want to throw my controller. Just something else. Try something else.
Are you in charge?
Okay. Well, we're getting there. Yeah. I didn't die as many times. I was kind of.
You should be proud.
It's okay. You can play follow up. You have to.
That's all good. Before we go playing play trap game. There's another boss to, if you want to try.
Mm-hmm.
Down this way.
Wait, where? Oh.
There's a random level there.
This one?
Yeah, yep. Or there's a boss over here.
This guy? Or is it? Oh, right.
What do you want to do?
Yeah, we can
use
another boss.
Okay. No, I haven't beaten this one yet.
Oh, okay.
This is literally where I'm up to in the game.
So you've beaten that
flying one? No, exactly where we are now. That's where I'm pretty much up for in the game.
Okay.
It's
on! Well, this is how you dance! Easiest setting? No, there's a simple setting. Should we try this again?
Yeah.
We're not playing the simple setting, I don't even know why. Tom likes the challenge.
Watch. Yeah, so when it does that, it will do it either in the air or on the ground.
Okay.
Not being able to dodge whichever way it does it. You kind of parry that.
Oh!
Dodge that. And it comes from the bottom level.
Whew!
Duck.
Ah! I didn't realize it was
on top. Yeah, he did that because of the animation.
There we go. Oh no!
Alright, good to get to you. We're almost on the final stage.
Retry again?
Yeah, I'm done playing as much as you want to play.
Okay.
Jumped while you were ducking, so and then you
fell through
the
platform.
Oh,
it means I fell.
Oh wait, we didn't see how much we had to go, if he was just repeating.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, that was close, you almost killed yourself.
I'm so used to hitting the bat down on the keypad. Goodbye. Oh.
Alright, I want to go spend some coins.
Okay.
There's an ability that is, I think, is better on this boss fight.
Okay.
Let's probably beat this level so we can get down here. Okay. Your dash is like the best thing on the floor.
Yeah, wrong button.
Respawn this pink thing. Hold on. We need to come through the thing, we need to go all the way back.
Oh, really? Okay.
We need to go this way. This level will work well. My personal field is all that time.
Mm.
Okay, now we can't get that coin then.
Okay.
Move on.
Oh, no! No! No!
Alright, see that hole?
Yeah.
Jump down? Okay, never mind.
Why?
So we can restart the level so I can get that coin.
Here
we go! Right, pretty much on this level you can literally just hold the right trigger and just run.
Yeah.
Like right from the get-go. And then you just pause for the crickets and then just use the dash.
Goodbye.
This is what I want to do. Let me get that.
No, just how difficult this game is. It's, yeah, it is super challenging. If you're new to this kind of gameplay. I mean, I'd rather watch a cartoon like this than the game. You know, already think of what my review is going to be. Cuphead. It's not so cuppy after all.
Not my cup of tea.
Yeah, that's probably it. Hey, Framelgear. Cuphead, it's not my cup of tea, but it's my cup of coffee. A hot chocolate.
I'm glad you like it.
Fine. No, you like it. Monster. I'm trying to think of a good title. Despite its cartoonish looks, Cuphead is not for kids. Or is it? All we need now is a bunny. You can do it. Oh, Well done. You got your coin. All that for just one coin.
No, three.
Oh, three.
Or five, I think, actually. Oh.
Got all five. Make it look so easy.
Just years of platforming practice. We only go to
the shop
so we can get an upgrade that's
Yeah, it is really tough. Well, for me anyway.
Right.
You know me, I prefer my. Oh no, I didn't want.
What did you buy? You bought the chaser.
What do I need? Extra hit point. You said this one. Oh, automatic parry. Oh,
well, that's what I'm picking up, yeah.
With every damage, aim backward. Oh, coffee. Super neat to know. Short range. Oh, the sticky one.
Okay.
Bye bye. Porky.
So, each of those drinks represents a slot on your your equip card.
Mm-hmm.
So, the smoke bomb, the coffee, and whatever else you just bought are all on the same slot.
Yep.
So they're all, they should be...
Like this one?
Yeah.
So what do you need to do? Move it?
So you just select it.
Yep.
Okay, sweet. So that's your first one that you bought. You go back to your card. You didn't buy a V weapon. Oh, wait, no, you just have a second one. That's your super and your charm. So you have three charms.
Auto-fill.
You can only pick one of them.
Yeah, the first pair moves automatic. Or super meter is additional what you earn. Not take damage during the dash. Ah, I don't want to take damage during the dash.
Okay.
Do that. Yep.
All right, we can go back to that. Sunflower one should be there.
I think so.
Yeah, it should be.
Sunflower? Oh, you mean... Oh.
You ready?
Oh dear, okay.
Should be fine. Press left bumper to swap your weapon.
Yeah, the graphics are really good. It's just challenging. Oh. Goodbye. Oh, thank you. That was lucky. Oh, wet is a neat hair and I'll donate. Come on, Tom.
Next stage.
Oh, we haven't gone to the next stage. Oh no! So what, try again?
Yeah, I'm not going up to that stage before. I didn't know what was going to happen, but we do now.
Oh, no, nope. I should have concentrated there.
Thank you. I know. I was going to third stage. Alright, we're getting better.
That's how you dance. Yeah, that's how Tom dances as well.
Yeah.
She looks so innocent in there.
Oh, I've got a pair of pinches in the
I did, duck.
Why are you on 1 HP then?
Oh. Does something hit me? Like that? Where am I? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Can do it.
Oh, fuck.
No.
Too close. We're getting on third stage.
Well, you are.
You got it.
Am I finger snapping? Wait, me? No.
I am.
Oh, really?
Well, I think that's that we are finger snapping to shoot from. The...
Oh, right. Oh,
come
no.
on.
What?
Pay attention.
Paying attention to the stream and the chat as well.
You gotta give this game your 100% focus or it won't be eaten up.
Yeah, I can
third stage. All right, here we go. Okay, so you gotta watch where the vines go, because they'll do that.
Mm. Okay. Oh. That's okay. Oh, so close. You were so close.
Let's see.
Oh,
nah,
we're doing better.
Yeah, making progress.
Yeah, it's tough. It is fun, except it can't. Oh, God. Yeah, this is a game that you probably shouldn't be streaming on.
What?
Well, in terms of like chatting with them. Oh, I should carry them.
Get me.
Right,
final stage, yeah. Alright, watch out for the vines. You're gonna jump onto the same ones as me and probably be dead.
Oh, right.
But never mind.
Yeah, wait, where? How far? Oh, we didn't get very far this one. A great climb and then hey, Blake Yenzet. How's it going? Welcome to the most difficult stream I've ever played. Or most difficult game I've ever played, I mean. Good stream. Hard game. I'm about to die soon. Yeah. Ah, okay, so I'm not the only one who thinks it's hard.
Alright, get back. Saving you is causing me damage.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
yesterday,
don't they? I could have put you in fire anyway.
Mm-hmm. It's super hard. And the fact that Tom dies here is it's a testament as to how hard it is.
Okay. I'm gonna... the priority in saving you is dropped.
Oh, fine. Be that way.
Well, it's because every time I save you, it bounces me up instead of landing where I want to.
Well, playing with your guns as well distracts me. Because look at how where it's going. It's not just one. Ah! I was in a ditch there.
I said the priority had dropped. I didn't say I wasn't.
One hit death, yeah, pretty much. Oh well, at least it's nice to look at, even if you are dying. Get him, get him, get him! Ah, have a good night, Jester.
Alright, this is it.
Woo! Oh, finally. Thanks for joining the stream, and hope to see you next time.
Whoa. GG.
No, do that and I'll never... Ah, didn't even let me finish.
Yeah? No, I don't know what was there.
If you ever do that one again, I'll never talk to you again. Which is actually a bad thing for me and a good thing for you.
Alright, new area. Not been here before.
The die house. Yeah, yeah, it was a good timing.
We have to go kill the moon boss.
Moon boss?
The flying one.
Oh.
We can't progress until we kill the flying boss.
I see.
Okay. This is it. Final boss for this world.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Okay. Don't get it.
Oh, I forgot to finish that.
Don't. Oh, okay, sorry.
Oh. Yeah, this boss is a bit challenging, but I think the sunflower is pretty bad as well. I think they are all bad. Oh! Oh, you can do it, you can do it.
I don't know how to get past that.
The beam.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Dash, maybe? Or go tiny? Another achievement for me. Ah, oh, not bad.
Beam.
Oh, you're definitely not an A student. But that's probably because you're playing with me. Ah, okay. Not the time, it's 4 o'clock. Right. Shall I let you continue and I will do some quarter?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. The Dye House.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Oh.
Oh, someone donated. Oh, Weta. Thanks so much, Weta. Really appreciate it. Thank the stars I caught up with you. Really kind of really nice of you. Oh, it's the
kettle.
Gone. Do the right thing.
Yep, make another deal with the devil.
Wanna play game four?
What screen?
Yeah.
What you?
Well,
be better on the full screen for
streaming-wise.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Just looking.
Oh, what's this? Who's this? Can we do it in here? Oh, alright. I need to do the 4x7 stream.
Okay.
So. Alright guys, that's it for Cuphead for today. I'm sure Tom will do more Cuphead streams at some point. But I'm swapping over to Forza 7. If anyone wants to join me on Xbox, they're more than welcome to. Alright. Alrighty, thank you Tom for giving me those achievements and just, you know, saving me and stuff.
See?
Merci beaucoup. Can you push your chair back, please? Alrighty, guys, I'm just going to swap over.
Do you
want
to show them the snizzes?
The snizzes? Oh, you? Oh, yes. So Tom picked up his snizz mini today. What? yes. What? I'm going to swap over to Forza. Just give me a second, guys. I'm going to just swap over. And just, need to change the title, the game, stream things. Alright, I'm just going to change the stream title. So give me a moment, guys. Yeah, Tom's really good at these kind of games. He's just really good at platforming. I can't even remember when he started playing. Forza 7. Okay. All right, boys and girls, we are now swapping over to Forza Motorsport 7. I've got some rewards. Got some rare rewards. That's cool. Okay. All right. If anyone wants to, how's your SNES? He hasn't set it up yet, but do you want to show it to them?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, he's gonna come display it for you. Yeah, totally, right? Like, we're still a bit young to show our future generation, not that we have any future generation. But here we go, here's an unboxing.
Not that they can really see.
No. Sure we can. I'll make it bigger. Alright guys, just one moment. We'll just make the webcam a bit bigger for you to see his SNES. There you go. Dun, 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 dun. We need some music. But Thomas.
Mm-hmm. It's clean. You'll live. Okay, here we go.
It is so tiny.
Ta-da! And for comparison's sake.
Wow, you're so tech savvy, Modi. Wait, are you saying I am tech savvy? Or not so tech savvy?
So that is a regular SNES, and that is the
baby SNES.
The baby SNES.
Wow. There you go. That's the SNES Mini. Yes. Remember that 1 week that I was not streaming? Literally just spending that whole week trying to figure out how to use OBS. Nice. Oh, it's tiny.
Hmm?
So baby. Yeah, it looks. Can you imagine the Americans' snares?
American one's horrible.
Yeah,
I hate the American one.
Looks so. Yes. Alright, well, that is the SNES Mini unboxing. So, I guess we
also.
Won't
be... Where are they? We also got.
The.
Some wireless controllers.
By PowerPlay? Yeah.
Play Distribution?
No, PowerPlay.
Oh. Yeah, so we don't have to sit super close to the computer.
$39. Is it super tiny as well?
Regular.
I'm sure they'll do that. They'll probably do an N64 mini and a Cube mini.
Cube will be harder because their games are on discs, not cartridges.
Can't they still put it like it's like a hard drive, right? That's
maybe.
How
costs would go up.
Really?
Yeah, you're putting a bigger hard drive in them. These are all just flat. Like this will just be a 32 gig, no bigger than a 32 gig.
Right.
Memory
okay.
stick inside.
Yeah, we got wireless. I mean, it comes with a controller anyway, right? Is it just one or two?
No, two controllers, so you can play multiplayer.
Oh, but the NES Mini only comes with one.
Yep.
So they learned. Nintendo learned.
Yeah.
Okay. So you have three controllers. Two wired and one... Same size, right? Yeah, it's the same size.
Practically.
So you can use it on your bigger SNES as well.
No, it's got a different connection.
Oh, it's probably USB, right?
Yeah, it feels about the same as the original.
Hmm. Oh, okay. Mm. Well, there you go. That is the SNES. And if those of you in New Zealand / Auckland missed out on pre-ordering, JB Hi-Fi Albany still has a lot of stock.
Yeah,
they still have a lot of stock, so go into Albany and pick it up.
I don't know if the warehouse, well, I'll find out in a week.
Yeah.
Whether the warehouse has still got some?
I think, yeah. What was... Oh, yeah, whatever you do, don't buy it on TradeMe. There's already someone trying to sell it for $300, and they managed to get it a day in advance. I don't know how, but why would anyone spend $300 on something that just came out today for $139?
Just trying to catch the people who are desperate.
Yeah.
You've only got to get one person, and then that's it.
Yeah. So whatever you do, don't look on TradeMe. There's still plenty available.
Unless you're an American, in which case...
Come to New Zealand.
Yeah.
This is the only reason why you moved to New Zealand. No.
Nintendo loves us over here.
Do they?
Yeah,
oh, we've never, that's true.
We've got access switches.
Yeah, that's true.
Got all the amiibos.
Yes.
It wasn't hard to find any amiibos.
It's the only the NES minis that we ran out of stock.
Yeah.
Very quickly.
Mm-hmm.
But we're getting more in anyway, right?
Yep.
All right, back to gaming. Thank you, Tom. Okay, we'll move. Oop, trying to get my webcam down again. Oops. There you go. So this was my car that I bought yesterday. It's a little Stingray. So if anyone wants to play, you're more than welcome to. You can jump into some multiplayer. And then at some point, I will potentially ask Tom to help me with Scottybot and a giveaway.
Yeah, raffles.
Yeah, we're going to do some raffles, which means you have to be following us to play, to be eligible. So make sure you hit that follow button. And then we'll do the raffle. If you're in, well, you get a choice. You can either get Blade Runner 2049, a double pass to that, if you're in New Zealand. Don't have what? Trying to win what? Oh, trying to win Forza. Right. It's actually really fun. I am not too bad in it. What car do I want? Rent car, buy car, nah. I'll use my car. My common... There we go. I don't know what home modulator is, but... Okay. I guess we can start the race soon. Yes, sorry. So you can... either choose, especially if you're in New Zealand, you can either choose between Blade Runner 2049, double pass for that, which will allow you to go to watch the movie from the opening date and onwards, or you can choose to win a code for Quantum Break. And if there's a Kiwi who wins and decides for Blade Runner, then we'll have Quantum Break to do a second giveaway. So, yeah, there we go. We'll do that. What is this? Game options may only be changed. Okay, you know what? I just wanna race. I don't wait. Hold on. I wanted to do this muscle car race.
to choose game, right?
Oh, yeah. I've already selected my car. Okay. Driver info. Why can't I just start the race, previous race? Setup. I don't want to set up anything. I just want to start.
Press the start button.
Start?
No, I said race in progress.
Oh, really? Okay. Alright, looks like we're just going to go and play a standard Forza Cup race. And then in 15 minutes we'll do the giveaway. Make sure you get your followers in and your listening out for when I shout out, it's giveaway time! Okay, here we go. Ah, oh, cheers for the host, Dementia. Much appreciated. We made a little zombie pop up there. We're just waiting for this to load. So apart from Weta, who's trying to win the game, is anyone else playing Forza 7? I think if you bought the Ultimate Edition, you can start playing it now, but Standard Edition comes out on the 3rd of October, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, are you guys ready to see me not be so much of a noob? Also, I want to say a big thank you to everyone for getting me up to 300 followers on Mixer. That was really nice. How is the new Forza? I enjoy it. It's the first motorsport racing game I've played in a long time. So it's not bad. It's I like it. I think it's so much easier than the Horizon series. But in terms of fun, Forza Horizon. Oops, I'm gonna rewind that. Forza Horizon is a lot more fun, I guess, especially because of the Hot Wheels DLC. Oh, I should have drifted there. I like this because you can race as trucks, which is kind of cool. I don't know if the older Forza games allowed you to do that, because I've never played the older ones. Oh my god, the dynamic weather. So yesterday it was pretty weird because I was just racing and I could see lightning in the sky, which is kind of cool, but not so cool when it just starts pouring down with rain and your screen is just covered with water droplets and raindrops. And it's not like you've got windscreen wipers to get rid of them. So they've really done a good job to try and make it very realistic. So it'll be interesting to see how it compares with the dynamic weather in Project Cars 2. Weta, you on that on Twitter? Did you? How have you started playing it? And if so, do you like it? Oh, we're only on the first lap. Okay, still got a while to go. It's too real? Ah, nice. Well, I think that's nice. I'm assuming that the sim makes it different. Okay, so yesterday I was doing really well in this game. I don't know what's affecting me now. Maybe it's the kind of game I went down so far. Look at that, I'm 21 out of 24. I was 4th before. Okay. I'm gonna try this a bit better. Let's see. I should probably change my car to a better car. The drift on this is way too strong. So when you play this career mode, it does change things up a bit. You can play... I know nothing about cars and I know nothing about racing, so I'm just going to talk in like layman speak. When I was playing the career mode yesterday, got to play in the fancy cars, so like the Porsches and the Lamborghinis, and race against like all these other fancy cars. Then I got to do the truck racing, which was really fun. Then we did some actual GT racing, I guess that's what it's called, with actual rally cars, and today we're doing this. So I guess if you're big on cars and you're really into make and model and that sort of thing, it's cool. I just like it because I'm not terrible at it. Alright guys, there's 10 more minutes and then I'll do a giveaway then. So stay tuned. Won't be too long. It's 10 more minutes. Oh, that's cool. You could see birds flying across there. Only 10 more spaces to overtake. Okay, and give them time. We're already on the last lap, so I don't know if I can do it. Ah, no! Alright, 10th place. That's okay. I like the fact that you can rewind, but I kind of feel like that's cheating in a way, and I feel real bad about it. Okay, what did I earn? And what can I spend on? Wouldn't mind getting a new car. Or maybe some coins. Coins are always good. What do I drive in real life? I drive a Toyota Corolla, the Alex brand, or I think it's, you've got two different types, the Run-X and the Alex. So I drive the Alex. which is a very, very handy car. What about you, Retta? What do you drive? I want to change my car. I didn't let it load in time. Whoops. I think I own this one already. I'll just buy it anyway. I'm not, loading. Will it let me use, like, Toyota Wish. Don't recall. I can't really think of what it looks like. I'll have to Google that. Toyotas are a handy car, aren't they? A handy make, rather. Ah, it's a company car. Nice. Saves money that way, right? That way you don't have to buy your own car. Okay, here we go, it's night time. Night time racing for the win. Oh ho, 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 my gosh. Do it quantum graze. Quantum graze way. Just rewind. And not take that drift. No, I went down two spots. What's your favorite car? If money was not an object, what car would you buy yourself? I think for me, I would love one of those Ford Mustangs, like the old school 1970s muscle car. And if I can't get a muscle car, I'll get the more modern Mustangs. They look really cool as well. A bus? Why a bus? I guess maybe I should have done that. Oh, a Corvette Stingray. That's what I'm driving right now. It's just a bit hard to tell with the coloring. To go. Oh, more comfortable for you to not drive? Yeah, I guess. There's that. But buses here can be so unreliable at times. Especially if you live away from the city. That's why I drive everywhere. I can't imagine life without driving. I have no freedom. Once this race is over, we'll do the giveaway, okay? Again, you get two choices. If you're in New Zealand, you get to choose between a double pass to see Blade Runner 2049, or get a code for Quantum Break for Xbox One. And if you live outside of New Zealand, well, you've just got a code for Quantum Break up for grabs. Yeah, I get what you mean. Dealing with insurance is just costly and stressful sometimes. I've got to take these two cars, look over them. The last lap now, so I don't know if I can do it. Hope so. Oh. Not too bad. Hope he's not like neck and neck behind me. I just want to take over this last car now. I can't even read his name. Who is that? Rewind. You're rewinding that. This is so bad. I shouldn't be cheating. Last few moments. Alright. We will do the giveaway now, shall we? Tom, do you know the Craffle? Do I just set it up as a... is it Streamlabs? Spotify?
Yeah, I can just do it if you want.
Oh, yes please. Alright, Tom will sort out the giveaway.
You need to change the title of the stream.
Oh, why?
Because it says Cuphead.
Oh, I should change it. Let's just double check that it says Forza.
Sorry, but you're not a follower to this channel.
You're not a... oh, okay. There you go. I've got 313 follows, guys. Thank you so much. That's amazing. Which means we have, what? 87 more to go? That's all good. I'm sure we can do it.
So I've sent them for 3 minutes.
Yep.
Okay.
Thank you.
You tell me when to go.
Raffle will now wait for 180 seconds before ending. Oh, you can start whenever.
Okay.
All right, guys. Oh, whoops. Sorry, guys. Just wait one moment. I think Tom needs to just set.
There you go.
There you go. All right, guys, get your fraffling on.
Literally just need MZ Buck to enter, and then that's it, everybody's entered.
Oh really?
Yeah. All the viewers have entered anyway.
Alright, good luck everyone. Good luck. Oh, there you go. We've got everyone, I think, now. Everyone's, yep, we've got everyone in. That's great. He missed what you said. What were you saying? He said that we just needed you to enter and all the viewers would have entered. Oh, you got the Xbox emoji. That's cool. And in a few moments, I'm sure Scottybot will pick a winner. And you still have time to get your fraffling in. Just exclamation mark fraffle to enter the follower raffle. Let me just double check something here.
There we go.
Ah, look at that. The winner of the raffle is Quantum Gray 17. Well done. Are you? Let me just double check something there. Oops. Congratulations. I just need to find out from you, Quantum Gray 17, if you are, are you based in New Zealand or overseas? And if you're based in New Zealand, you get a choice between a double pass to Blade Runner or Quantum Break, and if you are not in New Zealand, well, you win Quantum Break. So yeah, you're sure you can whisper that to me. Oh no, there you go, you're in the States. All right, well, Quantum Gray, you win Quantum Break. Yay. I will private message you the code. Otherwise, I mean, whatever's easiest for you, just let me know. I've got Twitter, email. You can whisper it to you on Mixer. Okay, which means we still have a double pass to give away to Blade Runner 2049. If it makes it easier, I can do another giveaway on Facebook/Twitter for it, or we could do another giveaway tomorrow for it. Alright, maybe we'll do the Blade Runner giveaway tomorrow. Tomorrow's streams would be a bit better because then I can play some Destiny. Yeah, I know, it totally suits his name. Ah, perfect. I'm assuming you're on Xbox, so I will send you a message on Xbox. Quantum Gray 17. Perfect. Easy to remember. Alright, we'll do one more race, and then... Yeah, I would have thought that you would have had the game because of your name, but... No, that's very cool. At least now you get to play it, and it is going to be enhanced for Xbox One X as well. So if you do get the X, you get to have better graphics and whatnot. Do I like this design? I don't really care. Alright, I'll do one more race, guys, and then I'll call it a day for the stream, because Tom and I, well, he won't tell me what we're doing, but we're doing something. I guess it's his idea of a surprise. But I'll definitely be back tomorrow for some Destiny, and if anyone wants more Cuphead with Tom, that can be arranged. If anyone wants to play Forza, that can be arranged as well. They definitely need some help with Destiny. Yeah, secret thing. Even I don't know what the secret thing is. if tomorrow's stream does not happen, you know who to look at in the Forza Drivers Cup. And to be suspicious of. I don't know. Apparently there's pizza involved, so I don't know. But yes, best bet is, yes, we do, actually. One second, I will send you the link. Let me just find it. Gotta just open up Discord first. And then I will, message it to you. I'm pretty sure Dementia, you're on my Twitter, so... Oh, I didn't pin it. Somewhere on my Twitter feed or Twitter account is the Discord in there, but I'll just bring it up real quick and send you an invite to it. Where is it? Invite people. That should work. There you go. That's the Discord right there. More than welcome to join. We've got a few members. We're not too active on there just yet because obviously not everyone enjoys talking about odd things, but it's there anyway, and if you do message people on there, generally 9 times out of 10 you'll get a response, just maybe not right away. All right, let's jump into one last game, and then take a break. Thanks, NZ Buck. I really appreciate you saying that. I try to provide some nice, relaxing streams for myself and others. Although I'm really enjoying Destiny, super into it, so I think that's going to be like the staple game at least until Call of Duty comes up. Is anyone playing Destiny as well? I know, Rackluder, you're waiting for PC Destiny to come out, which is next month. I know Xbox One X generally plays a lot of Destiny. He jumps on and helps me out. Top speed, although it's cool, it's not so. Who else was there that plays a lot of Destiny? For me, it's all about acceleration and cool. Tom NZ plays Destiny, but I think he's waiting for PC as well. And no, Tom NZ is not Tom, this Tom, but it's another Tom that we know. We know quite a few Toms in our friend circle. You weren't blown away? I guess fair enough. I mean, you still have to spend money to play it. And if it's not really mind-blowing... Oh, I want to change my camera because I don't like that camera. I think I like it because I can improve on it. There's not a whole lot of games like that where I can just see myself steadily improve each time I play. Overwatch was like that, but Overwatch after a while, it's just a bit tough. Ah, that's right. Is there no crossplay between PC and Xbox? I thought there would be. I mean, you would think there would be. Oh, this car is really tough to control. I wonder if it's because it's a proper racing car. I totally think that crossplay should happen. I mean, you get to choose where you want to play, but it doesn't limit who you can play with. And as we saw in Fortnite, when they accidentally allowed crossplay between PS4 and Xbox, it's not the game devs that have a problem with it, it's the particular publisher, or not publishers even, it's the consoles, and I don't know why we can't have crossplay. It saves me money. Sixth place. Alright folks, there we go. I didn't get to show off my cool racing skills today. I need my Elite controller, I think. That's a bit better to use. And I will... Okay guys, well thank you so much for tuning in to the stream today. I really appreciate it, and thank you Weta for donating. I'm sure Tom feels really good about beating all the bosses. We'll be back again tomorrow, so around the same time, 3 p.m. onwards, and we'll definitely have another giveaway, well, another two giveaways, because obviously you've got Blade Runner as well. And for those of you who aren't already following on Twitter, if you go to Miss Deus Geek's account, which is my account, yeah, I wouldn't mind more Cuphead, as long as I can lean on Tom. I mean, we might be able to do more for sure tomorrow. I just want to squeeze in some Destiny, obviously. But we've got the whole of Sunday from 3 p.m. onwards. So, yeah, we'll go with the flow and do some giveaways and have some fun and just be able to have a chat with you guys, because I really enjoy that bit. I like to talk to you because, yeah, I see you guys as my friends, and hanging out on stream is like I'm hanging out with my friends. So, alrighty folks, I will catch you again tomorrow. Have a lovely rest of your afternoon and evening. Those of you in the States, I think it's super late for you. But enjoy the rest of your day, and I will see you all tomorrow. Alright guys, catch you later.